also. During summer, the days are longer and the nights are shorter. Okay. Can you see this picture?
Yes, miss.
Okay. So, during summer, this boy is getting heat from the sun, and this sun is directly over his head, and his shadow is shorter. This is because this boy is getting more sun. That's why the days are longer during summer. Okay. So, write down this in your note. Okay. Days are longer. Shadow is shorter. Please pay attention. Then the days are warm or hot. Okay. So again, if you can see this picture of a girl, that the shadow is slanted area. This is because this sun is in slanted area, okay, and her shadow is longer. This is because she's getting less sunlight and heat. Okay, that's why during winter we feel cold, and that's why during winter the days are shorter and the nights are shorter. Okay. Longer, shorter, okay, sorry, shorter. Shadow is slanted. Then the days are cold. So, Richard, please stand up and read. Read this.
This summer, days are longer.
During winter,
days are shorter.
This are